Franks. You know, you're not as big a dick as this guy says you are. I know you didn't really call him a dick. I just, you know, thought it was funny. Thank you. It's gonna cost you too, pal. I may be little, but I can pack him away. Get it? Pack him away. That's another gerbil joke. Stupid fucker. Oh. Keep him coming, barkeep. Einstein over here is buying. Don't give me none of that watered down shit neither. You bet.
Did you just call me a stupid fucker?
Why, heavens no, dumbass. I would never taint such a wonderful relationship by casting aspersions using profanity. Hell no, shithead.
You know I may not have a real high IQ.
I'd say you're somewhere around 75. Yep.
But I do think I know when someone's making fun of me.
You know, I don't know what crawled up your ass and died. You know, I know it wasn't me. Because I'm sitting here, see? I'm sitting here, you know? Man, you get it? It's another gerbil joke. Check me out, man. It's funny. Oh, boy. Come on. Let's go.
Eat shit and die, you little peckerhead.
Hey, man. If you're trying your hand at gerbil jokes, that one was not funny. A lot of my people went that way, dickhead. If you weren't buying the drinks, I'd be kicking your ass right now, fatty.
Oh, come on now. I didn't mean it.
I'll just shut up and drink, you fat, retarded racist.
Come on, man. It wasn't that bad. What is your fucking problem?
You don't know what it's like. You don't know how shitty it is being a gerbil. Every time I turn around, there's another asshole. That's what it's like, okay? You're one of them, you jerk. Bastard. Why don't you just leave me alone? Just leave me alone. I love you, man. I love you. Can you see that? I love you, man.
Good Lord, man. You're just a little can't hold his liquor panty waste. Sissy.
Oh, is that right? That's right. Let's see how big a panty waste I am, huh? You wanna fight? I'll fight ya. I'll fight ya, you big Mr. Big Shot of Eye, huh? Yeah. You're kick ass. Come on. You wanna fight? I'll fight ya. Let's fight right now. Come on. What do you got? You got nothing. You know why? Cause you're just a bitch. Huh? You're a bitch. You are just a bitch. Some bitch, I'll fight ya, mother bitch.
I think it's about time we cut this boy off, eh? He's a little hammered. Yeah. Give me another cold one, would you?
There's the high. He's going back. It's a long bomb. A Hail Mary pass deep into the end. Intercepted! Woo! The kid from nowhere! A Cinderella story! He's running to the stands hugging his mother. I can't believe it. The crowd goes wild. I kill myself. I'm killing myself. You know, man, you like a wigwam and a teepee. Too tense. Man. Barkeep, give this guy a beer before he gets all angry or something. No, aside from you, I really like this bar, you know? It's not everywhere they'll serve a gerbil. We don't get a lot of respect. But coming to a bar where they serve gerbils, I'll feel good, you know? Feel like hanging out. How do you feel about that? I'm sure you got an educated opinion, seeing as how you went to Harvard and all.
I don't mind they serve gerbils here. Heck no, I love it. I like a gerbil between some nice warm buns. My buns. Know what I'm saying, Geronimo? How'd you like to get between my buns, big mouth, huh? Yep. Man, that tasted like shit. That's a gerbil joke. Get it? Tasted like shit. Oh yeah, give me a beer. I think I'm gonna hurl. Damn.